Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to our 2011 iMAN event. We have a bunch of great contenders, so I'm excited to see who our new iMAN is going to be. This year, like last year, we're also pairing up with Homefront San Diego, an organization to help out our local military families in need. It's a great way to help us give them back when they sacrifice so much. Well, this year, we also have a great performance by the Lollipop Girls as well as the Charger Girls. So stay tuned for those special performances and to see who our next iMAN is going to be.
There was a time when my world was filled with darkness, darkness, darkness. Then I stopped dreaming, now I'm supposed to fill it up with something, something, something. In your eyes I see the eyes of somebody I knew before, long, long, long ago. But I'm still trying to make my mind up.
The best team tip is to always use motion. You're going to get a better tan, you're going to protect your skin.
What makes iTAN better than the rest?
For me, it all comes down to customer service. Every time I go on iTAN, the women are amazing. They hook you up with whatever you need, and it's completely unbelievable.
So what your physiology is being read, from the time that you were born to the end of your life, what do you want your tombstone to read? What's your dash?
Because I'm in IT, technically smart.